I decided my locomotive would be modeled after a Central Pacific locomotive that was built in Sacramento in the year 1872.